tonight.
Yeah, because right now the Spurs are playing their best basketball of the season, and they're playing hard and physical, as you and I have seen. And a step back three. Good start. Very good start. Herb asking for the pick. Once you get inside and off the glass, smart play by Herb.
And that's why it's so important for Jonas to roll to the
18 wins coming away from home. Nice setup in the corner. And the corner three works. So Branham gets it. The young man, San Antonio, looks for the first lead early. Mamu Kalashvili protected it well.
And you just mentioned something about Victor Wembanyama. We can talk about the size, the ability to shoot quadruple doubles.
CJ. And Wembanyama changed that, didn't he? It'll be Dyson. He hit it last game, and he gets it again.
I love the way Dyson's playing right now.
Hit four trips and four.
Lay it up. He's on his strong side.
Wembanyama taken away by Dyson.
By Dyson.
Recovery. So now the numbers favor the Pels. Herb all the way to the hole and rolls it home.
And now he's on his right side.
8-0 run for the Pels. Blake Wesley with it, who just checked into the game. Sets it up for Collins. And he gets the triple. Inconsistent from beyond the arc, but not a bad. Sissoko, who just checked into the game. Now you're late in the shot clock. CJ, runner. Yes,
nice.
Little double clutch action.
Right, but it's a nice two-man game right there.
Good run for Jordan Hawkins early in this game. So the Spurs have missed 8 of their last 9. CJ gets the roll. Minute 35 to play. Pels now with their biggest lead of the game. Graham trying to get there, and he will. Good straight line run by Devonte, and an amazing person to begin with. 28th year as the Spurs head coach. They've been spoiled in San Antonio. On the run, the floater will work. They've been getting into the paint. Let's see, it's a foul. So you don't have to rush for a 2-for-1. CJ, he's got him on the back, and the little runner works again. That was really old school. Would you call that from the holster? At 13. How did CJ get switched onto Wembanyama?
Last time down?
Yes. Devonte, he'll get there. Yeah, he's smart. He is low. That was mine. I'd fill it up on that. I love it. You would have too. Because he brought Wembanyama to the equation. And look out.
On that double team, whoever's the rotation guy, which I think is.
Nobody can find him.
Hold on.
Now, CJ shares it. Good idea. Trey coming up short. But Larry's there.
Remember last game we talked about hitting the offensive glass, right? Making yourself.
Now, can you capitalize on their turnover? Trey. And a little floater.
Good patience.
Yeah.
Good patience.
Another timeout from Pop.
We talk about when you use a pick and roll, Joy.
Already on 7 of 11 from the field. Dice with Wembanyama. Got a nice pass. For the finish for Branham.
There's a big wide open 3-point shot at the other end.
Good pass. Dice. That's the way you finish.
It's a good play. That's a good read by Jonas as well.
That's right? A fourth assist. Here comes the double. It'll be Hawk off the bench and right there. He can stroke it. He's got a beautiful shot. Double machine against them.
There are certain teams. We said this, Joe. There are certain teams that, for whatever reason, nice shot by Champagne, you feel just a little bit more comfortable with.
Jonas gathers. Oh, little far away.
Jonas, don't hit him with the dream shake.
Do you like that?
Don't hit him with the dream shake.
Jonas has 16, like CJ. Devonte, a drive, and it's a block.
Throw the ball to somebody else.
Get it away. Now Devonte, 2-for-1, gets the triple. He has kept him inside for the Pels.
At least you want to take the last shot. No matter what, take the last shot. Live with the result.
CJ's going up. And continues.
Just like that.
Free to play. CJ's headed to the locker room with 19 points, and it down if it goes. And we're never so basketball. 12-point lead. Wembanyama looking for his first. Got it. He had been 0-for-6 and 0-for-2 on his triples in the first. It'd be a surprise. Extra pass. Trey coming up real short. He'll track his own, though. And on the step through, go to the line. So the reach. And that's the one thing they have managed. Just minutes. Herb takes it away. Herb on the run. He's got Dice. And follow it. And he will. You never quit on the play, and Trey didn't.
Just shoot some jump shots.
We mentioned they're 28th in the league beyond the arc. Jones, though, had a great look. No challenge at all. Wide open. Right, has to happen, doesn't it?
Continue to run the offense.
Mid-range. CJ.
Right, and then they're a drop coverage. So if Trey Jones...
Off the turnover, Wembanyama asking for it inside. Pushed it away a little. And a nice dive.
You got to take a look at just throwing it up there. He's going to get it.
Trey's got Jonas. He'll take it himself. Where'd it go? Wembanyama is looking around. As I said, San Antonio's hanging tough with everybody lately. Wembanyama, they go into the pick and he burns him. We got a 5-point game against Collins. Backing him down, sharing it. Najee's and the extra pass.
You can't get bored with doing small things that help win.
That's been a problem in this losing streak. Najee shares it. The floater. Dyson gets it. The runner. And to hit the rim. What a break. Larry gets it out. Trey on the run and the finish.
Good pass by Larry Nance.
Yeah, let him put beautifully.
And now what?
That's a break. Nobody on Collins. Anybody home? I mean, drove down the middle of the lane. 4-point game from the baseline by Trey Jones. Dyson sets it up beautifully. And Larry can't finish. Trey ready. He's got Larry. This time he'll get it.
Quick dunk it.
Adam fell down. Larry's got it. Early offense. It was late. If you're not going to get it out right away, and you know it's going in. You know it's going in. Got the switch to Matt Ryan. It's going up. He's trying to tie it at 86. And does exactly that at the buzzer. You knew what was coming, too. Force him off the line. Yeah, Willie in front of us wants some pace. Get it up the floor. Herb on the run. Euros his way right to the cup.
Herb Jones going left. I love that.
Good pass. And the lead. Mamu Kelishvili set it up beautifully.
This is what got you a 14-point lead.
Wembanyama, because he is covered by CJ now on a switch, gets the easy one inside. They waited until he got downstairs.
That's right, exactly. The patience.
3-point game. Wanted to go. That was taken away. CJ and either a quick one on the bottom of the glass by Dyson. And blocked away by Wembanyama. He'll keep it alive, but now you've only got 5 of the shot clock. Trey knows it. 3-ball. Finally! You're going 5-on-4 the other way. It'll be Trey Jones. They wanted to walk. Branham instead gets a 3. Made the right decision.
Yes, he did.
Pass to the short. They keep Collins and Wembanyama on the floor. One with Champagne now. 10 on the shot clock. The backdoor lob, Champagne.
So what execution. Trey's on the weak side of the floor. Again, you can't be...
Inside out. Go back in. How about a hook? And that'll work too.
Yes, yes.
Now it's 24 yes. For Jonas. Ends a 7. Devonte Graham says slow it down. He's getting a set. 3.5 to play. You got it.
He's shooting that one.
Yep. And at the wrong time, they have the biggest lead of the game, up by 6. Wembanyama, 7 on his triples. And they have incredible balance. 7 guys in double figures. Herb had it tapped away. Saves it. CJ Euros his way into an opportunity. Now a deep 3. CJ got it.
And I'm not so remember, man. Victor Wembanyama had 2 points.
Position. But give San Antonio all the credit. And good pass inside. Collins to Champagne. Can't ball watch either, can you? Back to Herb off the high screen. Going to the rack, he gets the layup. That happened in a hurry, and you needed it that way. 2:17 and counting. Herb waits. And can he step through? It'll be blocked away. Not exactly what you wanted. You got a foul. And Devonte Graham will go to the line. You had to have this before hitting the road. CJ at the buzzer, and that'll do it. So San Antonio snaps a 7-game losing streak.